Here we have a nice early 80s Twilight bungalow. It's sort of a newer version of the Teardrops. In as much as it's small, compact, still roomy and comfy inside, and the kitchen, or the galley, is outside. And we're thinking of putting an awning on here. That's why we have these clips holding up this material. This rack slides out for an awning. So we're going to put an awning on it. And also these racks are useful in carrying a lot of extra stuff. Canoe even. A boat. Whatever. This trailer is in great shape. Does not leak. Has a 5-gallon propane tank. Battery in the battery box, which is good. We're going to go back and see the galley now. Yes, it has a solar panel on the back of the galley door. Not a window. That keeps the battery charged. We have gravity-fed water for the sink. That up here, and got all these neat little containers to hold stuff, 2-burner stove, and the ice box is right here. It's a deep well ice box. We have more storage in the back underneath, and it's currently licensed with a PTI, permanent trailer. There you can see the solar panel. Looks like a window, but it's a solar panel.
Yeah, I like it.
All right, let's open the door and go inside. I understand that this trailer is very comfy and warm. Must be insulated well. Yeah, you got lots of windows, you have ventilation, and some storage, more storage. Storage in each one of these. Yeah, it's got big windows, lots of windows. Plenty of light if you want to sit inside and read, or lay inside and read. Do that, stay away from the bugs. Or you can come outside under the awning, which slides back in there. And that awning will be finished. The cover for it. This trailer has been used for 4-wheeling. And it's pretty high up off the ground, as you can see. And could actually take larger tires. You could even put a larger axle back there, put huge tires on it if you wanted. But this seems to work. It was used for wheeling. Got a nice strong tongue jack. Not like the little phony ones you get at Harbor Freight. So this is a really neat little trailer if you're into saving gas. Not going to be any wind resistance with this thing.